What's poppin', everybody? It is your friendly neighborhood unicorn queen. It shall be initiating alter ego uni king K, and I'm back. I'm back. Could it be I stayed away too long? I don't know. What I do know is Saints Row got me in a little bit of a chokehold. I ain't gonna lie. I'm about to change the title of the stream, actually. I was gonna change it to, okay, where is it? Where is it? Give me my, okay. Bam, edit stream info. Let's call this stream. Cause you know we love cheat modes and god modes, all playing those, but that was yesterday. Wait, where the rest of my thing at? I know you fucking lying. I know you lying. Hold on. What up? What up? Hold on. I'm editing the stream title, y'all. Y'all know what it is. Putting up my hashtags again, because they bugging them. They big bugging. Okay. Now that we got that done, let's change the title to I wanna welcome y'all to the Church of Petty Day Saints. Okay, welcome to the Church of Petty Day Saints. That's the type of time I'm on. Okay. Bam. Okay. Bam. Okay. I'm with it. I'm with it. I have changed what I need. Why does this look like this? That's a good fucking question, because this isn't supposed to look like this. I'm just go ahead and put that out there. It's not supposed. What are we doing? What are we doing? Okay, we got. Okay. Whoa. Hold on. I don't want to update this layout. I don't want to update this layout. I don't think you understand that I don't want to update this layout. Okay, we're good. I think we're good now. We'll be all right. Anyway, I'm trying to share my stream, you know. So that I can update on my goodness. I did stream a little bit earlier with my son. Shout out to Cavati, who's also a streamer, starting off his journey. Okay. Come on. Come on and share the stream. Yeah. All right. Bam. Got it. Now I'm gonna go ahead and let my people know that I'm dreaming. And I'm gonna do. Yes. I'm streaming. Hello, people. Hello, world. Of the interwebs and so forth. I'm streaming. I have begun the foolishness. I did. Hold on, hold on. Okay. Bam. Done. Gonna share the stream. I hope everybody's having a good Tuesday. Normally, well, usually I be playing Terraria, but again, as I said, this got me in a chokehold. And I don't feel bad about it at all. I'm gonna go and do my thug thizzlage. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna chill. And we gonna tear up the streets of Saint Alesso. Alesso? Is it Alesso or Alesso? I think it's Alesso. Lord, press the button. All right. So, yeah, cause in a little bit, this ain't gonna be a long stream either. Cause in a little bit, I gotta head out, pick up my children's from school, and let them know that I'm here for them. And they are here for me. Okay. So we're gonna play this game. You gonna watch your temper. I just like saying that. Okay. Let me sit and make sure I let my friends know that I am just dreaming right now. Cause sometimes they be wanting to pull up and I be forgetting. The song ain't got no real melody. I'm just making noise. Ah! Shorty has got to chill, but not for real. I do really enjoy playing this game. This game makes me happy. It makes me happy. It does. It just does. It just does. And I don't care who knows that I like this game. Because this game is fucking fun, okay? Like, I get it. I get it. Some people don't rock with it, so because because it be on some, you know what I'm saying? It's a little goofy, but I'm goofy, okay? I'm a goofy goober. Let's start there. Let's start with the fact that I'm a goofy goober, okay? And then once we get past that. You know what I'm saying? Well, once we get past me being a goofy goober, you know what I'm saying? It's like, the rest of the story writes itself. I feel like everything else is explained after I let you know that I am, in fact, a goofy goober. Yeah, that seemed about right. So we're gonna get into this. I played a little bit of this last night because of the fact that it was actually cutting up. It was acting up a little bit. It was like I couldn't be on the network and play the game. And I was not a fan of that. You know what I'm saying? Like I went, turned the game on. When I tell you, I was looking through this motherfucker like everything was wrong. I was looking on this shit like, yo, what the fuck did I do wrong? What did I do? You know what I'm saying? I'm blaming myself. Cause I would go into the game and as soon as I start moving, it'd be freezing. And then it let up. And then it freeze again. Let up like a couple of seconds apart, right? So I cut the game off. I reset my system, all that. Kept doing it. I was like, yo, I can't. Like, as soon as I find a game I really like, now you want to come at me with this bull? No, don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. That's what I was trying to say to the game. The game wasn't listening. And then I went into the search and I was like, okay, maybe it ain't just me. You know what I'm saying? Maybe someone has the answer. Somewhere out there, someone must have the answer. And you know what? It is. They did, and it turns out that it was something about the network. So it was like, you got to disconnect from the network, and then the game will be able to play. And lo and behold, it did work. We gonna go shopping because I need to buy some shit. It did work, and I guess, and it was like this was a recent issue because I had just played it. Like I saw me streaming, so. Bitch, the fuck? Because I would drop kick you. Anyway, let's go up in this store. Let's go up in here. Ooh,
Am I buying cowboy boots? Did I already buy boots from here? I feel like I bought something from the store. Oh, I didn't. Hello. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Assless chaps. Ooh, I like these pants too. These cute. And I wrong with the okay. Look at them girl with the daisy dudes. I want you to everybody. I gotta shut up. I'm just be quiet. No, I'm not. Look at that girl with the daisy dudes. I wish you could twerk. Maybe I could unlock twerking. These chaps are okay, but they're not giving. I mean, they give a little something, but I'm trying to like. Maybe we'll get some, but I do like these pants, so we're gonna get these pants. All right, full body. Oh, okay, come through, mariachi. Come through. All right, I'm fucking with it. Oh, well, it's giving comfy, but it's also giving Hatfields and McCoys, and I'm not here for that. Although I do like my titties out. I'ma just chill. Okay, all right. Let's see what we got on these rings. Ooh, shorty like rings now. Gloves, okay. Yay, a wedding ring! I can have a wedding ring. That'll make me happy. This is cute. Was it both hands? No hands? Oh, both hands, okay. One hand. Yeah, nah. I've been wanting this ring for a minute, so. I'ma go ahead and buy that. Purchase and equip. Thank you. Oh, we got hats? Oh. Okay, we got hats. We got headgear. We got headwear. All right. This covers up my Afro puff, but the baby hairs is still baby hearing. Okay. Like a little bowler hat. Like it. Yes, sombrero. Come through. Ooh. Okay. Okay. I see what this thing is trying to do. Okay. All right. When I went to Mexico as a kid, my mama got me miniature sombreros, and it made me very happy. I can't remember what the hell happened to it, but yeah. Okay, all right. Cattleman. Ooh, this looks like it goes with my pants, but it's $5,500. I mean, you bugging. $32,000? I know you fucking lying. This cute though, I ain't gonna lie. Ooh. Ooh, this reminds me of that, this principal. I'm not mad at it. I ain't gonna lie. This is okay, but this one is giving something. This one is doing something. I'm liking this. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't about to equip it, but I want it. Bam, we bought it. Okay. Jackets. Ooh. This looks comfy. Okay. Duster. Right. Blazer. Okay. Margachi. Puffy vest. This look comfy. I ain't gonna lie to you. This look comfortable. Okay. And I'm thinking about getting it. It's $1,800. Oof. Okay. What do I get? Ooh. Wait, I only get one? The fuck? Too many turquoise ear. Oh, okay. I gotta. Wait. You ain't about to tell me. This game not about to tell me that I gotta pay per earring. You play too fucking much. You play too much. How you gonna put. Y'all gonna charge me per earring? The fuck? Hey, what up, Lost Boys? What's poppin'? Good to see you, fam. Thank you for tuning into the stream. What you got going on with you? Hope you're having a good Tuesday. And if not, I hope you're on the way. You know what I'm saying? Drop homie a shout out. Bam. Playing that Fortnite. Yo, tell me why. Tell me why they're about to charge me per earring. If they charge me for the other earring, I'm gonna be mad as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. But these cute though, and they dangly. And I'm kinda fuck about them. These are cute too, but I don't know. The feather's cute, but this is giving. I don't know what it is. They just look cute. But I like the feather too. But I like this one more. Okay, we're getting this one. I'm gonna just purchase it. $270 we spent. Ooh! I like. Definitely. Bam. Ooh, I get necklaces too? Okay, let's go. Which one do I like more? Ooh. I do like them both. I like this one. I mean, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Alright. Ooh, shirts. Yes! We like a good flannel! Who don't need a good flannel shirt? I know I do. What's this? Buckaroo leggings? No thanks. Okay. Not here for that one. Nope. I like this though! I like this. Ooh, this is cute. Okay. Oh my gosh. Yes. Tommy's out in 2023. You already know what it is. We're going to go ahead and cop that. All right. We're going to purchase. We're going to equip it later. We ain't going out just yet. You know what I'm saying? But we are going to get that cute shirt. Okay, which one do I want more? Do I want this one or this one? This one is cute. I can't lie. I like it. Okay. And then we gotta get that flannel. Because that flannel is adorable. Bet. Okay. Now, to the shoes. Alright. Okay. I see you. Just look at the boots. Look at the white shoes. We gotta get them. Okay. Oh. Moccasin. If we're gonna get boots, we gotta get boots. We're gonna be suited and booted. We need to be suited and booted. So we're gonna go for. I like these a little better. Yeah. Okay. Socks. Ooh, thanks. These look comfortable. But I don't want them. All right. I know, we just went through all that and I don't even want socks. Alright, so let's see the bracelets. Turquoise bracelets. I like this. Turquoise Jeep. I also appreciate it. Ooh, those are nice. Those are nice. Ooh. Nice watch. I'm okay. I like the bracelet I have. Okay, where's the right ear? Because I ain't no way in fucking hell y'all just gave me one damn earring. And I'm not spending $65,000 on the duster. You could just kiss every part of somebody else's ass. You're going to leave me the fuck alone. Y'all didn't give me one fucking earring. I kind of want this mariachi outfit. I ain't going to lie. I kind of want it. I don't want it, y'all. This looks cute. I'm gonna get it. I wanted it, so I got it. Man, we still got $142,000 left. Let's get the hell out of here. The store is expensive. Spending all my damn money in here. Spoken like a true parent. Spending all my damn money in here. Let me get the hell out. All right, let's go to my car. I don't know what that was about, but it felt racist. Let me go ahead and get in. Okay. All right, now that we've done some shopping, let's go ahead and do... Let's do a mission, because I didn't want to do the missions off stream. So here we go. What do I do? Vehicle delivery? Make active. Okay.
Hey there, it's me, JR, from Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute.
Might be a little something in it for you, too.
I'm not doing anything else. Be right there.
I don't want Marshall getting all excited and shit, thinking I'm just gonna, like, jump whatever the fuck he say. You know what I'm saying? I know I got rent to pay and shit. I wish they would just let me pay the motherfucker. I got $142,000 now. I could pay some rent. You know what I'm saying? We could be set up for, like, what? 2 years, maybe? Yeah. Year and a half, at least. Depending on the rent. Because, I mean, we are in the West Coast. So, let me not go getting all excited. I don't even know how much this motherfucker is. I'm on. I wish I did know. Then I'd pay it. Because you know, cheat codes and God modes all playing those. Matter of fact, if you type in exclamation cheat codes in the chat, the link to my t-shirt, cheat codes and God modes, will pop up. Sure will. It will. Yes, I'm here now. Okay, what are we doing? Oh, I just go in here? You just wanted me to just... What? What the fuck? Who are you?
Hey, JR. What's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage.
Okay.
Trouble is... pack of those idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worthwhile. Say a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Hell yeah. I'll do that. Thanks.
Hey, yo.
Kev, quick question. The idols robbed this guy I know. Any idea where they take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope. Just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them.
Ah, damn. Now I got... Okay, so first, I fucked up shorties, shorty people. The Banderos, because that's, you know what I'm saying, that's her squad and shit, and now I'm about to go fuck up his squad. They're gonna be so mad at me. Why y'all made me do this? I would never even do this. You know what I'm saying? If I knew, you know what I'm saying, that they was like my people's people, I wouldn't do this. You game developers. You storytelling bastards. How dare you? How dare you? I'm mad now. I am livid.
That must be the camp.
Oh, great. Oh, I definitely gotta go do some dumb shit. I know I gotta do some dumb shit now. Look. Look at how fucking shady this place looks. Look at that. I'm going to have to shoot everybody. Damn it. Okay. What up, though? Yeah, I'm walking in your shit.
The collective really know how to throw a party.
That's what y'all call the collective? Okay, I'm exploring the party. Walking around. Wow. You guys are in the middle of an abandoned amusement park, huh? Okay.
Who the hell are you? I'm, looking to join. You. Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Here's that damn dance again. You look like you were doing all the drugs. All the time. And they just over here not giving a fuck about the dilemma that
Okay. All right. Okay. Clearly, you don't want to talk. I don't want to talk either. You good? What is happening? So, why are you here? Oh, okay. Never mind. Trying to find yourself. Got it. I'm going to just look around. Because I need to know where I'm going when I got to shoot y'all. Because I'm sure I'm going to have to shoot y'all. And I know one of you motherfuckers is the motherfucker with the glow sticks. I know one of y'all is the one with the glow sticks. And the one with the glow sticks is annoying. I got to wear pink. Okay. It's more, you know what I'm saying? It's more fuchsia. I'm saying, but I see a little bit of purple in there. I could, you know what I'm saying? I could blend. I can.
Hey, come get your idol colors.
Who said that? You? Nah, I'm good. I'll be back though. Just give me a minute. You know what I'm saying? I'll be all right. Fuck you up. Is it you? It ain't you, is it? Is it you?
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the Idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit?
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke! But hey, you do you. The Idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
Okay. So I'm following him. And... Just know, I am gonna kick your ass later. Nah, you for real. Because them glow sticks, you make me dizzy. And you tried to hit me in the head with them the other day. Oh, you another one? Okay, alright, yeah. Just so you know. Just so you know. Is it this motherfucker? Who are you? Where is he? Are you just out there just in the middle of the tent? Just okay. But your own fucking party, I'm with it. Is it you?
Keeps tracking me.
Okay, guess not. He's headbanging. So, was it the dude? Oh, it's you. It's definitely your ass.
You, Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah. I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy. But do you steal real things? Like car parts?
What even is real in a late-stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Y'all. It's y'all for me. It's just y'all. Okay? It's you.
Timmy O. I heard you bring in big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Crazy! Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Okay. Well, I'm clearly gonna have to kill you, because I see, something on my hood. But, you know what I'm saying? Do you? Enjoy your day until then. And don't none of y'all think I look suspicious just running around here with a big ass afro puff. I mean, chill, y'all be cool.
Kev, I try to play nice.
What I need to do? What in the fuck? In the glow paint is happening. Y'all are really, really into some damn neon lighting. I'm here for it. I ain't mad at you. But what I am saying is, yikes. Okay? The exposure alone.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to take back.
Fuck off.
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
I knew you was gonna make me have to shoot you. See? Oh, I hate y'all the most. Throw no fucking chair at me. You gonna throw a chair at me? Oh, man. Don't you hurt my man's car. And don't you bring your ass over here. Yeah. Told you. Keep your ass the fuck still. Y'all ain't calling nobody today. We not. But I am gonna take this money, though. I know I gotta steal the buggy, but I gotta take this guap.
Alright, I left something, but fuck it. Container and drag it back to JR. Where the fuck I gotta go, nigga? What? I gotta attach a tow cable? To what? Oh, come on. To this? Damn. Alright, back it up. Back it up. No, no, no. Oh my god. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Bitch, you are a dragon. Where? Because where are you going? Ah, hit everybody. I don't give a fuck. Alright. Try to blow everybody's ass up. This shouldn't be able to happen, just so you know. Not the way I'm driving this bitch. Look at how I'm just swinging this motherfucker wildly. Don't worry about me though. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah! Bitch, you went the wrong way. Get your ass on the right road. Oh my god. Oh my god. Move. All right, let's go. Let's get the hell up out of here. Okay, listen, just don't be in the way is my point. My point is just try to stay as far the fuck out the way as you can. And again, I'm sorry for shooting your homeboys. But listen, I didn't know it was going to go. I mean, I did. Okay, I didn't know it was going to go down like that. I 100% did know. Yes, I was aware. Yeah, I'm aware. Okay, am I here? Ah, oh, come on. Ah, oh, come on! Shoot, nigga. Get. Who else? Where you at? Okay, thanks. Shout out to Aim Assist, because as long as this isn't Fortnite, I'm good. JR, fuck you want? Is this car mine? Hold on, y'all. Hold on 1 second. Okay, yeah, I'm at, my bad. I had to grab the gnomes because it was lunchtime. And I only got a little bit of time before I gotta go be super mom and pick the young people up. Pick my youngsters up. Okay, let's see what we got. Got a bag of chips. I got sandwiches. I was feeling like being in a sandwich mood. Okay, bet. And that's what is happening in my life. Okay. One moment, y'all. It's okay. Let's finish this mission first. Before we do anything else. Fuck you at. You just standing there while all that shit was going on?
Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Damn!
Thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back?
Hell yeah. Whoa, motherfucker! Oh, shit! I took them no time! Shit! Oh my god, are y'all running in there on JR? Get off! Get him, JR! Get him, JR! Don't let him hurt me! Don't let him hurt me! Don't let him hurt me! Holy shit. My bad. Y'all dead ass for it, though. Y'all ran up on me. Oh, shit. I'm just shooting everywhere. Hold up. Did you shoot a rocket at me? Well, now I got to kill you. You shot a rocket at me. Oh, here go that spinny bitch. Oh, would you just drop the damn shield for Christ's sake? Where she at? Where Dizzy at? Come here, Dizzy. All right, you gonna have to distract her ass. What other one? Alright. We're Dizzy Bats.
Death
to the betrayers. Dang it. Good shit. Okay. Woo! Good. Cause she is annoying.
Glad that's over.
I get it. Can you move so I can get the money?
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch.
Okay, great. Damn it. Well, what I wanted was the rest of the dough.
Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Rob's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in.
I bet.
Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
Okay. What do I get? Okay. So where am I at, level 9 now? Oh, okay. Transfer criminal venture income into your spending account. Thanks. Now I can customize vehicles. That makes me happy. Hey, Q, what's going on? Oh my gosh. Thank you for the sub, Q. What's up? I was in the middle of a battle, y'all. I was in the middle of all the battles. I was. They were trying to get me. And I wouldn't let it happen. I'm not gonna let it happen. But I can customize vehicles now. And I'm at level 9. Oh, you went, okay. Okay, so how the fuck I get out of here, though? Oh my god. Crazy ass dream. Care to share? It's cool if you don't. But I always ask just kids. This tuna salad wrap is mid.
It's mid, but I'm hungry though. It is nowhere near as good as my tuna salad. Nowhere near. It isn't. I was hiking in the jungle with some friends, and we made camp. Uh-oh. Okay. What we do now in the game? And y'all got to forgive my crunching, but, say something I don't like. Well, now you looking like you got an issue. Part of the city. We ate, slept, and woke up. One of my friends was like, the rest of the food is gone. Someone eat it? Oh! Oh shit, it's a mystery. But no one said they woke up and ate it. Ooh, somebody lying. Mm-mm-mm. Okay. So, now we're at Jim Rob's. And now, hold on. So we continued on, and he was like, maybe it was an animal, but I didn't hear any sounds last night. Okay. I look behind us. And a tiger's chasing. A tiger? A whole LG Grey? Hell no. Hell no. There's a few animals that I'm like, I don't really fuck with animals, period. But there's a few animals that I'm just fucking terrified of. And yeah. Lions, tigers, and bears, one of them. Do I want to steal this? I don't feel like I do. Did you just hit that guy? Ooh. You bad close, though. I'm gonna just move because y'all don't know how to drive. Y'all look like y'all drive stupid. I was trying to figure out what car I wanted to steal to try to, like, hook up. But I might just have to grab one of my own. Is this the one I stole? Oh.
Hope there's gas in the tank.
You ain't look like you appreciate your car anyway. And I'ma take it to Jim Rob's, cause what y'all gonna do if I don't? Cause I'ma do it. So we managed to wrestle it to the ground. Holy shit. I'm holding it around his neck. Wait, I'm holding it around his neck. Hold on, shit. I'm holding it around the neck. And someone else is holding the front paws while someone else is clipping his nails. Holy shit. That is a lot going on. It's very vivid. Oh! It'll let me do all my cars? Holy shit. It slips my hole, but we kick it away far enough to run away. Oh my God. Right, because you had the head. Oh, shit. We get the customers. Ooh. Somehow, decided it's a good idea to comic book tree. Okay. Okay, that's a good preset. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh my God, y'all. Oh, y'all, I get to GTA the car! But it reaches me because I'm the last one up. And I have to do the primary Lotus from now throw on it. Oh, shit. You got powers, bro? And before we hit the ground, I woke up. Wow. Wow. Mm-mm.
That's very vivid. And I can see everything you said. The only thing that comes to mind for me is, are you wrestling with a decision? But, you know, I'm also eating chips and a tuna milk. So, you know, take my suggestions for, you know, with a grain of salt. I haven't had a drink that vivid in months. Oh, wow. That's interesting. That's a good question. Yeah. I dream a lot. A whole lot. My dreams are vivid. I remember almost all of them. When I wake up. You know, it might be a good idea. I heard I just want to play it simple. I heard that this September in particular is a good time to write your dreams down. And I'm gonna get able to look back at them. But, wow. Yeah, that would be my first question. What are you struggling with or wrestling with? Because, very vivid. All right, I'm gonna get my first purple car. Because that preset is expensive, but just cute though. This was my favorite part of Saints Row. It was customizing the cars. Alright, let's go with this one. We're going to make this one purple. I want it very glossy. Okay. Very metallic. Not really. Timmy's good. Very glossy though. I'm fine with that. Trim paint. Oh, okay. Okay. I think I'll be alright with just leaving it as it is. But I did like that other kit. I'm trying to remember what my dream was last night. I gotta write it down as soon as I get up. And I've been slipping on that. Right, let's go with the windows. Window tint. I want them tinted. You know, when I do have a dream, I usually forget after a few minutes of being awake. Yeah. Yep. If I'm able to say it out loud, like, tell Hitman, I'll tell it so I can, you know, keep it jogged. But most times I just let it. Ooh. Yeah. Man. Come in.
I
want to
say I looked at his shoes and I read. Where is everybody?
They're in the chat.
Oh, you didn't set up the camera this time?
Mm-mm.
Oh, okay. Ice drink.
So you came in here to be on camera?
Huh?
Sir.
Also, I'm red.
I see, son. I see you in a completely
my
red suit.
I look like a stupid martial artist. I'm very sad.
Well, your friends are stupid.
Cool car.
Thanks.
Okay, bye.
Bye. That would be my youngest son. Hilarious boy wonder he is. Okay. You could change the paint grime, yo. Holy shit. Okay. I don't want to rhyme on my thing, though. Get out. Engine audio. Okay. What's it sound like? I don't even know what it sounds like. You can change how the engine sounds, yo. That's so cool. Oh, the horn? I want to hear it. How do I hear it, though? Yeah, that is. I need to hear it. Okay, y'all fucking with me. And the transmission. Holy crap. Hitman is going to like this. Because he loves the sounds of engines and transmission changes and shit. I'll be chilling. Okay, upgrade kit. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's upgrade it. Why not? No. No. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna get up out of here. Okay. So. Forgive me, y'all. Like I said, I'm busting this lunch up. This one I just stole. Let me go ahead and get rid of that one. I got this one. Let's see what this one could do. So they got presets for this one too. Preset one. Oh, preset two. Wow, preset three. I like preset three. These chips is life right now. I ain't gonna lie. I haven't eaten all day. I just want to go. I like it. I want it. I'm getting it. Yeah. Now let's upgrade it. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. That was a good one. This is a pretty car. I don't know where the hell I'm gonna drive it. But we can take it to another store shit. So now I know where Jim Robs is. It's not too far from me. Okay. That's cool. Hi, hi. Hey, fangirl. What up, boo? Girl, I'm over here playing this damn Saints Row. This shit got me to choke out. I just figured out how to, I just got the ability to upgrade my car. And these chips is busting. So I just, I can't get enough of them. Let me show you what I just did. I just did this one. Yeah, she cute. She is cute. Look what's up. Look at her! Ooh, she is Trey Adorbs. I wonder if there's a way for me to change the camera. Like, I think there is, but I don't know how. Ooh, look at her. Ooh, look at that. Let's take a picture. We'll take a picture, because Could shoot you. Okay. Oh my God. Y'all, is that glitter? But is it glitter though? Because I think it's glitter. I feel like that's glitter. Y'all, I got a glittered fucking Lamborghini. You know what? I'm talking about my Sam doing that. Ah, fuck with it. All right. Let's get into selfie mode. Okay, let's go ahead and, let's zoom this in. Okay, we're by my car. Okay, bet. Okay, what are we doing? Okay, we're gonna blur. No, we don't need to blur it. I'm not angry. I'm happy. I'm not surprised. I'm happy. Is that me happy? What the fuck? Okay, how do I take the picture? How do I snap this bitch? Snap the photo. Okay, no. Look. Okay, back up. Take the... What's happening here? Are we taking the fucking picture or not? Let me tell you what I do know. I do know you play so much. And I need a picture. Oh. This is some bullshit. Now you want me to exit selfie mode. Let me just take a picture of my car. Okay, cause fuck this. Bam. And that picture is important, okay? Cause they was trying to shit me if they don't want my selfie. I don't understand why I couldn't take a selfie. I don't understand. Who the fuck? Cornflakes got corrupted for me not to be able to take a selfie. I'm gonna eat my family. I'm gonna eat my damn sandwich. This shit is not as good as mine, I ain't gonna lie. Anyway, alright. We're gonna do another call. Cause she's adorable, okay? Oh, bitch. Okay. Alright, sure to just fuck that one up. Great, thank you. Alright. We could customize this. Let's see. That also looks like glitter. And if it is, I'm okay with it. Y'all already know what it is. If glitter is in the area, 9 times out of 10, I'm gonna be okay with it. So, I don't know. I'm not too cool with that one. No. You got some. I could give this an underglow. I do like that. We gotta change the, like, we have to change up all the purple. Or, like, you know, because this is the Saints. I'm saying this is the Church of Petty Day Saints. So let's just go ahead and change this to 50. I mean, not 50. Let's go ahead and change the paint color. Ooh, that candy paint. Ugh, we need candy paint. Let's not kid ourselves. Candy paint is what we have to have. All right, so let's go ahead and paint this motherfucker purple. Cause Saints Row. It's a cute little purple. Cute little perp. Okay. I'm with it. So we got that purple. Let's go ahead and tone the glossiness down a little bit. Because that is super gloss. Oh, shit. Look at it. Okay. I'm fine with that. I like that. Because I like a little bit of matte glitter. You know what I mean? Like, it's got a little bit of a matte finish. I'm feeling that. Because it's going to be in the desert. You know what I'm saying? After all, wow. Link to body paint 1. So I can change it. Okay. So what are we going to change it to? No. So that's just the front. Okay. We'll do that. That's fine. Trim paint. Okay. Then we'll do that. Get that little metallic. You ain't even gonna see that shit. Alright. Trim paint 2. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Now look, everybody knows that my brand colors are, you know, close to my company colors. So go ahead and check out IAS Games for your black culture tabletop games and stuff. I'm done with this sandwich. 1 second, y'all. I'm gonna go get some juice. Okay, y'all. Oh, wait. Now my husband called. Hold on. All right, y'all. I'm back. I'm on the phone with my husband, Hitman Black.
I had just unlocked the customize. So I'm in here customizing cars now. Thank you, Q. Thank you for the welcome back message. Hitman Black said, Q, what's up, player? Now, I realized that my brand colors, you know, can be similar to the Charlotte Hornets. And guess what? I like the Charlotte Hornets. Oh, okay. All right. Hitman Black is going to join the chat because he's on his lunch break. So, yay. Yep, he about to jump in right now. Jump in right now. Alright, so here we go. This one, I ain't mad at it. I'ma leave this at, bitch, if you don't put that motherfucker color back. What kind of shit is this? There you go. Bam. Do I want some metallic on it? I don't really need the metallic because this is going to be going through the desert. I already got the, you know, the matte candy paint on the purple. You already know what it is. So, yeah, we're going to leave that. We're going to leave that as is. Bet. All right, next part is the rims. Okay. The rims. Hey, Hitman Black, what's your fat ass? There he go. There he go. Yeah, let's change the color of these rims. I'm saying we want some same shit. And I like that. I like it. Decals. Oh, yeah. We could change all the decals on here, right? Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. So we saw this. We don't want this one to change because then that's going to change everything. And I don't want that at all. But decal 2. Oh, okay. I kind of fuck with that. That's no decal. And this this is the retro beach, which I'm digging. And that's the gas racer. Which is alright. But I think we're going to go with that retro beach. Yes. All right, windows, you already know. We got to tint them. You know what I'm saying? It'd be hot out there. I need them tinted. Although at nighttime, it might be a little difficult. But, you know, it is what it is. Okay? Okay, we'll do some one-way tints or something. Yeah, we'll do that. All right, interior. What's the interior going to look like? I wish I could zoom in, but it won't really... Don't want to be zoom in, but so much. Gotta have that purple. And gotta have that aqua. Mm-hmm. Paint age, paint grime. We're not putting grime on the paint. We're keeping it cute. And the underglow, we're gonna give it that Saints underglow. There you go. What do we think? I like it. All right, so now we also have body mods, like the antennas, we have a body kit, bumpers and all that. I'm letting it do what it do. I'm not doing too much or nothing. What about the mirrors? How the mirrors look? I like the mirrors like they are. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I like the mirrors how they are. Roof. Wow. Ooh. I like this. Yeah, I think so too. I do think that's a nice combo. I like this, but I also like it being just regular. But I do like this, I ain't gonna lie. This right here. I think that's kind of cute. I'm gonna get it. Spoiler, I'm pretty sure I don't need one. We ain't gonna do too much right here. Tires. The tires seem like they're what they're supposed to be. So I don't wanna mess with that too much. So I wanna know how we test the horn. Hitman Black, if you still in the chat, you can change how the engine sounds. I just wish I knew what it sounded like before I did it. Because then that means I got to come back. I'm trying to press buttons to see what happens if I, like, try to test it out. It won't let me. Damn. It will not let me. Damn. I wish they did, yo. That'd be cool as hell. Because now I'm just over here blind, hoping that I get a horn I like. I mean, an engine sound I like. That'd piss me off. So, I don't know. I can't change it. I mean, I can change it. I just don't know what it's going to sound like. And the transmission, I definitely don't like. Oh, okay, so they're saying it either just sound like automatic or sound like a stick. And right now it sounds like a stick. Okay, that's fine. Horn, what would the horn sound like? Why y'all won't give me nothing? Like nothing. Y'all made me sick. Equipment. Ooh, I can get nitrous? I mean, I'll see why not. I can get a towing cable. I can get an off-road kit that'll help me more off-road. This is already a really good car off-road. So, I think a nitrous kit is going to, like, send me flying off a fucking mountain in this shit. I don't think I need nitrous. And I feel like I would press this motherfucker too much. So, I'm going to keep it cute. I'm going to get the... I'm going to get the off-road kit. Ooh! Yes! Look at her! I'm here for this. I don't give a fuck anymore. I love this fucking little car. Oh, you're getting nitrous. You're getting nitrous. Okay? You are getting nitrous. Just know, because I believe in you and I trust you. And you deserve the best. I'm going to get you nitrous. And we're going to get you an upgrade. Yes. Look at you. Signature ability, super air control. Okay, so I have to do a challenge. I got to do two double backflips. What? In a car? Oh. I love the ridiculousness of this game. All right. Yes. She's too cute. And this one right here? Listen, Shorty sparkles. Do you see her? Do you see her? Look at her. Look at how she sparkles. Ooh. Oh, she's so cute. This is the first Lambo I've ever loved. Normally, I don't care for Lambos. But this is so cute. I don't want to change a speck on you. Nothing. You're just, ooh, mwah, check it. Here for it. I don't want to give you off-road, but damn if I gave you off-road. I don't want them to fuck with your tires. I'm serious. Like, if it gives her bigger tires, I'm going to be, like, really upset. And I just don't want that. So we're going to leave this one alone. I'll steal another one. I will steal one and I will add a off-road kit on the next one I steal. Okay? All right? The next automobile I steal, okay, not automobile. The next attraction that I steal, I'll put that
on that. I'll put the off-road kit on that. But this one right here, she's too, no. She's booked and busy, okay? She ain't got no time for fake niggas. Just sip some Cristal with the real niggas. That's, she's just not, she just don't talk to anybody, you know what I'm saying? Like, she love, like, she cool with everybody, and she love everybody, but, like, don't call yourself bestie unless it's mutual, you know what I'm saying? Yes, that's for sure a street demon, yes. She is not to be played with, okay? Okay? She can go to brunch, and she, and you know what I'm saying? And she a roughneck, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just saying, she can go to brunch in Tim's. That's all I'm saying about her. You know what I'm saying? She bougie, but don't get it twisted. You know what I'm saying? Like, talk to her nice. You talk to her nice. Thank you, Hitman. Yeah, you talk to her. This is a, honey, this is the first Lambo I've liked. Look at her. Let's take her outside. Where she at? No, no. Give me my car. The fuck? I know you fucking lying. No. The nerve. Drive. The hell? Okay, let's go outside. Now look at her outside. Look at her. I'm standing outside and look at her outside. Look at her. Look at her. Ooh! Look at her! Shorty disappeared. Shorty will disappear on you. Okay? Look at her. Look. Okay? You better open them doors. Come on, let's go to the house. We going home. I can't have you out here. I can't have you just out here. No, I'm going to take you home.
I gotta get you home tonight.
Come on. She say, talk to me nice. But don't talk to me at all, okay? We're going to take you to the house. Okay? Because I don't know what you've come to do. But, yeah. Look, ever so gently do I drive her home. Ever so gently. Hold on, we went the wrong way. God damn it. That's all right. That's all right. Just gives him more time to look at us. That's it. Ain't no mistakes. Except the mistake we made going to our alley. But don't worry about it. We're going back up. We're going back up. We're going back it on off like a U-Haul truck. And we're going to get up out of here. We're good. See? Look at that. It ain't shit. Uh-huh. Marvel at what you could be. Huh? Great. You too could be great. All you got to do is believe. Okay? This card's to let you know that all you got to do is believe in yourself. And you too can glitter. Like this car that I'm going to take straight to the garage before I fuck it up. Mm-hmm. That's right. There you go. There you go. She at the house. She at the house, though. Yeah, she's at the house. Uh-huh. Now, you stay there. And, you know what I'm saying? When that... Look! Oh! She's so pretty! I like it. It's the glitter for me, y'all. It is the glitter for me. It is the glitter for me, okay? Candy baby, give me every time. It'll give me every time. It'll give me every time. Just saying. It'll say, okay. Whew. Let's go ahead and take her out for a spin. Oh, I didn't even gotta go to homie shop. I could, oh, y'all. If I could customize this motherfucker here. If I could cuss this. Y'all, let's see if I can customize it at the house. If I customize it at the house, because y'all saw it. It said customize. You saw it, right? You saw it. Let's go to this one. I'm so here for this. I don't even have to go all the way to the shop.
These are the times we all wish for. The moment will ask me so much more. Don't have to do a thing at all. Listen! And this is the way... Hold on. And this is the way they need to be. No pressure from you and none for me. Just let them set the moment off. Yes! Yes! This car is the Beyonce concert. Okay? Check out the grill. Yo, let's go drive this bitch. Cause I wanna drive it across this bridge that I drove last night. Hold on, let's pull it up on the map. I think this is just a good photo op. Get the fuck out the way. Boo, bitch. Alright, come on. With a big ass, it's gotta be here. This got to be the bridge here. Cause there's only one bridge that was big as shit. Yeah, that's it. Alright, so we gonna go take a ride. Over here. You know what? Let's just go on over to this location. Wait. Because if you don't take me across that bridge, I'll fuck you up. Now, who the fuck told you? No, we're not going in now. Now we're not fucking going there. Now you can shut the hell up. Now we're going here. Okay? Because I got to go on this bridge. And I have to drive this car on this bridge. Let's go. While it's dark, too, because it looked pretty. Ooh, child, about to go the wrong way. Don't you hit my shit. I mean it now. Y'all saw this bitch recalculate, right? Hold on, because if we're not going across the bridge, man. What I just said to you, we're going on the bridge. No. Turn your ass to... We're not doing this shit. We're not going to show out. We just going to back it on up. Bitch! Don't hit my fuck! Oh, you lucky. I do not know how to pull a gun out yet. And if I did, I would bust my fucking window and it costs too much. So we just gonna go this way until it takes me where the fuck I wanna go. Don't hit my shit. I mean it. Don't hit my shit. I mean it. Don't. We better be going across the damn bridge. I know that. All right, good. Let's go. And don't get mad when I stop, neither. I told you, it's just an opportunity for you to stare at me longer. What is this car doing to me? Nothing. Okay, fuck this. You are moving so slow. Normally, I would drive the speed limit, but we got stunting to do, okay? We got some stunting to do, so go on here. All right, here we go. Are we getting to the bridge? The bridge. Okay, we are. My sake. Okay. Look, this car done gave me confidence. Normally, I would never try to go through the fucking the phone menu while I'm driving. I'll pull over. Something about the car, man. Something about the candy paint, bro. It's candy paint, bro. It's totally paint. Just a little bit. Just a little skirt. Just a little skirt. What type of steak you like? Skirt. I'm shut up. I'm stop. That was a mom joke. And it's okay. Because you know why? Because I'm a mom. And I get to make mom jokes. Okay. All right. Here's the bridge. Let's just go and drive this shit. I seen the bridge last night. Y'all did. And I want to see how fast we can go. Not that it tells me the speed limit or anything, but I just think it's cool. Is this not cool? I can't turn the camera around. Oh, shit. Yes, I can. I don't want to, though, because that'll be bad. I turn that fucking camera around, I will hurt myself right now. We're going to try it anyway, though. Ooh! I did it! Hey! I did it! And we're still alive! Woohoo! This is a fun one to drive, yo. I ain't gonna lie to you. This might be my new fave. This might be my new boo. This might be the one I sing. Who can I run to? Who can I run to? When I'm okay, alright. Oh, we hit something. It's not that serious, but we did hit something. Okay, that's enough fast driving for me. I'm gonna get Shorty up out of here. Are we gonna drive her back to the house? We should. Let's go ahead and turn around. Drift the pop this bitch. Yeah, y'all like that? I do too. I totally did that on purpose. That totally wasn't luck. It's a pretty bridge, I ain't gonna lie. All right, I not. Woo-hoo! We're driving recklessly. Yeah. I'm gonna drive it some more. I'm gonna drive it to the store. Oh, I hope I don't hit nobody. I sing when I get nervous sometimes. Clearly. Ah! Damn. Okay, I get it. I shouldn't have reacted like that, but I really like this car. And I wasn't hitting anything for a minute. I was driving really well last night. Of course, you drive your best when the camera's not on, right? The nerve. Where the fuck are we even going? Oh, yes, we taking this fucking... Oh, no. We going into the... We are not going into the fucking hills. No, the fuck we not. We taking it to the... Take it to the high. Take it... No, I don't want to go to the house. Oh, okay, let's fast track. Let's just do that. Let's just take it to the house. Take it to the house. I want to start some shit. Oh, no. Let's... Okay, wait. I just bought some clothes, right? I did. Okay, I got skills I can upgrade. Let's upgrade those. Oh, Pineapple Express. Nice. Okay. Maximum health is increased. Well, that's nice. Did I do that? Have I chosen it? Can I choose it? No. I think it just did it. Okay, so. Oh, next page. Okay. Throw an explosive anti-personnel device. That looks like fun. I don't have any grenades. I miss throwing them. But see, the problem with me and grenades is that I blow everything up. And I don't always want to do that. So, let's see. Okay, flow upgrade. That's upgraded. Flaming punch. Ooh, I like this. I like the flaming punch. I'd like to use this. Let's put it. Here? Flaming punch? What did I give up? What's this? Proximity mine. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's how I hurt myself yesterday. Oh, no, I didn't. Did I? Oh, I need a proximity mine. What the fuck? Okay, what's this one? Pineapple Express, drop a grenade down the enemy's... I'm never going to use that. I can just tell you now, I'm just not. And I'm not going to use the smoke screen either. So I would switch this with the smoke screen. I might use the one with the dropping down the pants. I might. Tough Mother. Ooh. That looks fun too. Nope, I think I'm good. Okay, so I've done that. I don't have any contacts yet. I don't want to change my style yet. I've done all the wanted. What's this one? Cash transfer. Oh. Okay. So I just added the money to my account. Oh, okay. So I got to get some more ventures. Ooh. Conglomerate. All right. I have helmets. I got a do-rag, I got a head wrap, which I love. I love this too. Okay. Anubis, I like it. Okay. but I also like my hair. All right, what else? Hats. I did get a nice Western hat. I love this. I love this hat. I love it. What else did I get? Hey, man, if you're still here, the bandana is in the building. Shorty got a whole bandana. Yes, it was. That was an Anubis. Yes. Yes, it was. Would you like me to go back? I'll go back. Because I like it. There it is. Check it out. It is. I think that's cool too. I like it. This is one of my favorites, I ain't gonna lie. My only thing for me is I need the baby hairs. I need my baby hair, okay? Because what did I tell y'all? I, as a 42-year-old woman, will remain diligent and rocking my baby hair as protest and in solidarity for my crowns with the struggle and the edges that are no longer with us. Okay? So as long as I have edges, I will be a voice for the edged and edgeless. And I will rock mine. And I will rock mine. Okay, next up. What else we got? Let's see. Okay, upper. I got a new shirt. I got new shirts. I got some flannel. Pretty fun. This is a cute top. I ain't gonna lie to you. This top cute. She cute. Okay? I'd wear that in real life. I would definitely wear this in real life. Because, as we all know, it's tummies out in 2022. Okay? Well, I'm sorry. Tummy's out in 2023. Tummy's out. Can I change the color of it? I can. Let's get some Saint shit. You know how I like to wear my colors. Because it's Saints, but it's also IAS. So don't play with it. Don't play with it. Because she cute. Yes. Actually, I'm thinking maybe lighter. I like the white. I ain't gonna lie. I like the white. But I also like the blend. So, let's blend it. Okay, good. Material. We still got regular material. We good. I'm gonna change my hoodie. I gotta take the jacket off. See, GTA won't do this shit. There's some things you can't put together with it, and we get it, but GTA don't give a fuck about your life, okay? GTA don't give a fuck about your outfit. GTA will look at you and be like, listen, I know that shirt look like it's made for a tie, and it is, but you're not wearing the tie. You're not gonna do it. You're not wearing the motherfucking tie. GTA will tell you, yes, we know you bought the tie. That's not the point. It ain't whether you bought the tie. What I'm saying is, if you want to talk to the manager, I am the manager. Okay? That's what GTA says about their clothing. They don't give a damn. Okay? And they told you that. So, I appreciate being able to, you know, change everything up. Because I can't. Okay? Because what I can't do is that. I can't. They try me. They be trying me. They do. And I don't like it. And I won't stand for it. So I'm over here playing this game, living my best life. Ooh, that's cute. I actually like that. Can I reset it? Because I have to. Because I feel like I need to reset the shit. Because I had it as a whole nother, what you call it? Damn. I think I fucked it up. What color was it? We just gonna leave it yellow. Fuck it. What were we saying? I had messed the damn hands up. I messed my ring up. And it looked like it wasn't the color that I wanted. But anyway, what up, Bearded Baritone? Happy Tuesday. Thank you for joining the stream. How are you today? Shout out to the homie, Bearded Baritone. I like it like this. But I do like the band being black. I ain't gonna lie to you. Yeah, and then let's change that stone to a little more turquoise. Yeah. Chilling in the office, ready to go to the gym. That's what's up. That's what's up. Ah, damn it. You didn't change the other band color, damn you. I said I wanted it black. Thank you. All right. Wait, I got something else for wrist. Fuck. Oh, yeah. I got two bracelets. I guess I could change them both, huh? Yeah, let's do that. I'm over here, you know, doing my thing as ambassador to the Church of Penny Day Saints. And we're playing Saints Row. Cold chilling. I just got a whole bunch of new items. And I'm just here to act a donkey. I'm out here fucking shit up in these streets. Oh, those boots are cute. I mean, not the boots. These pants are cute. I like a cat. No, girl. Put the clothes on. Like, stop playing. I mean, this is cute. I ain't gonna lie. But look at them grabbing the daisy dudes up. I want you to. I have to stop. Everybody, it's kind of hard to stop when you start singing Daisy Dukes. I'm gonna just keep it a buck. I'm not mad at these pants. I'm gonna see what happens if we change some colors up. Because I feel like it needs to be dark or darker blue. Y'all know this is the closest thing I've had to The Sims in a minute. So, ooh, we can have purple denim pants, you know, because we're Saints Row. I mean, we could. Okay, that dark purple kind of cute, though. Let's try the dark purple. Is it? Do I like? I mean, because I like a dark blue, too. And teal, they're going to see you, and they're going to try to shoot you. I mean, they are. Let's go with the purple. And everything else, I don't know. Like, I'm feeling like, no, stop it. No. Oh, oops. So, oh, all right. Well, I'm not mad at it. I don't hate it. You know, I don't hate it. So I guess it's kind of like got a purple hue over it. Okay. Yeah, I don't hate it. I don't love it. This is cute though. I like this. I like that. And just that little bit of yellow. Where is that at? Oh, that is the tiniest little speck. I ain't gotta do nothing with that. Okay. Yeah. We'll leave it at this. Alright, so let's change the boots. Let's change the shoes. I bought a whole bunch of shoes. Like, I bought these cowboy boots, which I'm kind of digging. I'm kind of here for it. I like the dark ones, and I like the light ones. We're not going to do that. Yeah, I bought these. I thought those shits was so, like, they had them bigger, and I've seen bigger. But it just made sense for me to go ahead and get these. Because look at them. You know what I mean? Because look at them. Just look at them. I couldn't pass those up. I had to have them. They had to be mine. And now they are. All right. Back to the shoes. Oh, they got me tissue boxes. Yo, Saints Row be acting the fuck up. Okay, fuzzy slippers. Got it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're gonna go with the cowboy boots. We're gonna go with the light ones. Light or dark? I think the light ones are okay. Let's go with the light ones. And I don't want to change the color. I'm fine with the color being this. So let's go ahead and move up out of it. And full body, y'all, I got a mariachi outfit. Look at me go! Look at me go! Mm-hmm. Yep. Full mariachi. Damn right. I have a feeling I'm gonna need to be there for a mission. Although I can't figure out what that would look like right now. I'm sure soon enough it'll be revealed. Because Saints Row. Alright, face. Ooh, I got new makeup. Okay. Oh yeah, I did buy this. Yep. I bought those. Yeah, I did. And I have a mud mask. For the days that I want to have a spa day. Or some me time. Yeah. Alright. I'm fine with everything else. I got my tattoos here. I only got one on my back. Okay, I didn't get any other ones. Okay. Yeah, we're good. All right, so let's go out. Let's go ahead and get to another mission, I guess. Do I have time for another mission? I'm sure I do. But I actually think I want to go out. I'm going to go out into the world. And see what different things we can discover. Let's look for some drug pallets. I'm about to, listen, the next time I come back to stream, I'm going to be getting off in a little bit. I got to go pick up the chillins. But the next time I get up to go stream, y'all going to see a whole oh, I can't wait to do this one. Yo, we going to steal some cars. We going to hook them shits up. You know what? Yeah, y'all. Yeah, we're gonna have some fun. I just came up with an idea. I'm gonna drive the ant. Let's drive this. And let's go out into... Let's see what we could find in Old Town West. I know there was something I was supposed to do out here. I like doing the missions that are the hidden histories. Okay, so that'd be a discovery. So we could do that. That's a hidden history. I think we need to do one of the hidden histories that's pretty far out. So let's see what we can find. Drug pallet. Is this in a mountain? No, this is Lakeshore. Trying to go out. Like, I'm about to take this doom buggy. Like, I'm trying to go out. What's this? Smelterville. Okay, there's this one. Smelterville ain't all that lit. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't going there. Cavanaugh normally got some bullshit. Okay, let's go get these lost wheels in Cavanaugh County. Let's do that. That's what we gonna do. Lost wheels in Cavanaugh County. Okay, so this one off the bat, I could tell you, top speed is not, I mean, the top speed is there, but it's acceleration. It takes a minute. But I do also have the off-road kit, so that'll probably play a part in it, too. So we're going to go. Oh, there was one over there. Okay. That was a hidden history challenge. So there's these, there's like little collectibles and I'm a completionist. I've learned that about myself gaming over the years. I like to, I want to get, like, I want to find all the things. Like, I want to stop for all the side missions. I'm that guy. And you know what? I'm not mad at it. All right, this is fun. We get to go up on this on these dirt roads and shit. Okay. Did a little bit of a drift. I didn't know I could really drift in this thing. But I guess I could. I mean, it makes sense. It's a damn dune buggy. Or, you know. Like, and then I also like that this game, it doesn't, how did the Great Pumpkin, hold on, I had to drift real quick. Oh, no, 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 we're not using no boost. Y'all want to? Y'all want to use the boost? Ooh. Ooh, it do go now. It do go. It do. How are you? How are you, the Great Pumpkin Spice? It is your season. Your season is upon us. It's the Great Pumpkin Spice season. Now, where is it? You gonna make me climb the fuck up there? I know you fucking lying. You gonna make me climb up there? Oh, y'all suck, bro. Okay. I'm doing all right over here playing Saints Row. In my cute little outfit. No, she cute. She cute. But, you know what I'm saying? It's dark. So, how do we get up here? Okay, so I know that there's one up this way. There's that one there. Let's go to this one first. Okay, now fuck that. We're going to drive up there. Because I just realized how fucking... Yeah, I'm playing Saints Row, the 2022 version. I love Saints Row. It is the most ridiculous of ridiculous games to me. And I love it so much. And I also appreciate that it has allowed me to stay true to one of my mottos in life. And that is cheat codes and God modes is all a player knows. Speaking of, someone put exclamation cheat codes in the chat, please. And you will find yourself a link to that t-shirt that says that slogan that I live by, which is cheat codes and God modes is all about. I know you didn't just tell me to jump and drop. Why and what? Did you just tell me? Thank you very much, Great Pumpkin Spice, after you done told me to drive and jump over the cliff. I'm not there yet, okay? I'm not ready yet, all right? I need time. I need time. Okay, first of all, you tell me there's a drug pad over here? Where? Bitch, where? Hold on, because I need to find this. You telling me there's drugs? Apparently. Where you at? You better not be up there like some mark-ass trick, as Hitman Black would say. No, it's probably up here. Okay, let's see. Because they stay putting the damn drugs. Uh-uh, don't tell me what the rat's telling me to do. I mean, you're right, though. But, okay, but let me get this stuff first, and then we'll jump off the cliff. Okay, and then we will absolutely jump off the cliff, because you're right, this is a golden opportunity right here. I can't let that go. But first I gotta find these narcotics. I gotta find these unmentionables. It is so dark in this game, yo. I ain't mad at it, but I also am pissed at it. Like, where the drugs at? Look how I sound. Bitch, where the drugs at? It says I'm right on it. Oh, my God. Where? Where did they put it? Right, we all looking. Girl, if we don't find these fucking drugs. And the thing that the map is pointing me to is not where I'm trying to go. Okay, fuck this. We're going to look at the map. We're going to zoom the fuck in. Where is it? Where the pallet at? You telling me it's here? If I bring my ass down here, I don't see no pot. On the top of what? On top of this? It can't be. Don't tell me it's all the way up there. On that cliff? You talking about the one you want me to... Oh, there it is. It's not on a cliff. You wanted me to jump off again. Be patient. I ain't never seen nobody want me to jump off a cliff so bad. Yes, I have. Yes, I have. My children. My children. They did. They be like, jump the clock. No, I don't. No. No, you're all right.
Jackpot.
Yeah, like I just made a whole pallet of drugs disappear. Some people will call that a problem. Okay, I'm not jumping it yet, but I will jump it. First, I got to find this, I think there's a windmill on this side. Oh, no, they both on the other side? Girl, I'm going to have to jump the cliff? You get your wish, I guess. Come on. Let's get ready to jump this damn cliff. This is crazy. I'm going to go down this way. And then I'm going to, who the fuck is that? Okay, I'm just back on up. Because, you know, you just see somebody in the distance. And it just, you know, it just makes you think. It makes you wonder. Do you really want to bother that person? I mean, I do. I do. I thought about it. I thought about it since I did. Also, do you need a hug? Because you know, your suggestions are pretty aggressive. I mean, I'm here for them. I'm, you know, I appreciate it. I just want to know. Because I got hugs if you need them. And don't look at me like this as I'm backing up. I'm a careful driver. Let me just go talk to him. Yo.
Not doing this again.
Not doing what? You catching anything? I mean, I ain't gonna fuck with you, because, you know what I'm saying? Anybody that dressed like that to come outside, you really meant to just go fishing. So I'm gonna just let you go ahead and do your thing. I'm gonna jump this cliff. You know, I know you don't know me, but, you know, hope I don't die. All right, let's go. You gotta boost off this bitch? I know you lying. Woohoo! I did it! I did it! Let's do it again! Again, again, again! So I'm gonna get them damn, because this is gonna help me get my, what you call it? What's that thing? I have to get an achievement. It's a challenge. I have to do 2 backflips. And I think I just figured out how to do backflips. So. So we're going again, y'all. Again, 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 again. Back. Back. Yeah. Yes! Woohoo! I unlocked the signature ability! Yeah. Hallelujah! Alright, there's another jump over here too. See, now you got me just looking for jumps, girl. Look, I can't be out here fooling with you. I cannot. So, I'm gonna go. Hey, honey. Yo, Pumpkin Spice got me over here doing fucking parkour in this car and shit. I gotta get up to this. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? This is bullshit. Okay, I guess I gotta get up to here. And then I gotta. Is there like steps and shit I can go up? Let's see. Because it seems to me like I'm going to have to run up some shit. I'm definitely going to have to run up some shit. All right, let's see. Let's see how we can get up here. Because there's got to be a way, right? That's what I'm thinking. You really not going to let me jump this shit? I am. I'm fine. Get up there. No. Get up there. Okay. Now, jump up there. Okay, fuck this. How the hell? How am I supposed to do this? Because it's telling me it's up there. I don't see no clear, defined way to get up there. Other than to get to this bridge. And I can't see a way to get there. I can't jump off this shit. Clearly, at this point, I love it. I'm just trying to get where the hell I got to go. Jump, yo. You play too much. Should I squirrel suit it? Will it let me? Let's try. It did! Woohoo! Woo! I got to shoot y'all. I'm sorry. Well, you gonna be all right? I gotta take this though. Thanks. Oh, wait. My bad. You said get the tree? Okay. Got it. Oh, this motherfucker jumped off.
Look what I found.
Whoops. Clearly he is, but this is mine now. I don't know where I'm gonna park this bitch. Oh. Okay. Ooh, this is pretty. Okay. Well, this is mine now. And let's go on over to the other side. How do I descend? I did not learn that. I just know how to go. I'm gonna figure out how to. Okay, I know how to descend. I got it. Bet. I think the way that I get to keep it is if I, if I have a spot with a helipad, but I don't have one yet. Yeah, I'm about to land. Yeah, I don't have a place to take it first. Unfortunately. Yo, look at it kicking up the dust. That's pretty cool. I suggest you move. If you can. I don't know if you can. Are you able? You might not be able to. Just gonna get out of here real quick. Oh, that was fun. All right. Yeah, I guess they are. There's nowhere else they can go. Yay! I got car parts. Now, let's go take this somewhere. How do I save it? Damn. I think I gotta buy property or something. Hold on, let me look it up. Because I don't want to just leave this like this. First of all, this bitch is dancing. Okay? Oh, my bad. She's not dancing. My bad. I'm sorry. It looked like he was kind of doing a little bit of capoeira. I mean, I'm just saying it did. New mission. Save the chopper! Get to the chopper. Yes. It's exactly what we have to do. Yeah, I need to know about how to get to the helipad. Hold on, I'm about to look it up. Saints Row 2022 helipad. Helipad! Hele. Damn. Okay, how do I do that? How do I do that? Because it said I have to get to church. So I guess I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. Aw, man. Well, let's fly around the city anyway. So you just gonna scream the whole time? I mean, I guess so. You are kind of high in the air. I'd be scared too, girl. I ain't even gonna trip. All right, let's go this way. Well, it doesn't look like I can keep it, but maybe it'll spawn again. I'm sure I'll be able to get one. I just want this one. Hey, what's poppin'? Uh-oh. No. Don't do that. Don't do that. No. Don't. So, me and Saints Row, we go way back, and I rock with it. I definitely rock with it. Ah, damn, hold on. Me and Saints Row go way back. I like it because it's not as serious as GTA. I mean, now my husband plays GTA. I'm not too big on GTA though. I like some aspects of it, but I really love Saints Row because of all the things you could customize. That's like my favorite part. We are just flying around places I ain't never damn been, because I'm about to actually get off stream in a little bit, but since I got this chopper, Bubblegum Spice, you did the whole, you did the shake your glitter? Damn right. I'm gonna shake my glitter. Come on. Okay, so I can, what did it say? What did it want me to do? It said I had to do something. I want to see what this building is. Oh, you did? I don't know what this building is, but I want it. It's a big ass boot. Y'all see that? Oh, okay. Got you. Got you. That is a big ass boot. Yeah. He was just sitting there at the lake just looking creepy. But you know, like, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got their thing. He was just out there fishing. Yoshi, what's poppin'? Appreciate you coming in. How you doing today? Yoshi-san, let me go ahead and drop you a shout-out. Nom, nom, shout-out. Yeah, the last one I played, the last Saints Row I played was, Get Out of Hell. I definitely played that. Get Out of Hell was not my favorite, but Saints Row the Third I loved. Get Out of Hell was okay. It just wasn't my favorite. It wasn't my favorite one. Okay, so we are up here. Okay, can I drop this off here? I am. We're gonna drop this plane off here. I mean, plane. We're gonna drop this helicopter off right here. You know what I'm saying? It's lovely to hear you and be blessed. You're super sweet and high energy. I appreciate you so much. Oh, shit. I was about to drop this on top of another one. But guess what? You about to have two choppers, okay? Because what I'm not about to do is find another place to park this motherfucker. So you might just have to move or get blowed the fuck up. Whatever. I don't really care. All I know is that I'm landing right here, right the fuck now. Okay? I know, right? The nerve of me to be upset a whole nother... You know what I could? Can I shoot from this thing? Why you tell me that, Punk Spice? This one ain't got no guns, sis. This one ain't got no guns. This one ain't got no guns. Okay, let's just go and get out. All right, bam. We done got out. Woohoo! Cause violence. All right. I want to cause the violence. I do. We should go ahead and just fight a rival gang, shouldn't we? We should. But first, let me hop off this building. I'm not going to die because I have cheat codes activated. Because cheat codes and God modes is all a player knows. That's the model I live by when I play games. So make sure you go ahead and check out that t-shirt if you want one of your own. If you fuck with cheat codes like I do. Can we? Thank you. Like, you was just going to die? Like, sis, you was just going to plummet? The fuck? We're not doing none of that. No, get up. Ascend, girl. That's right. We are doing good. We are doing well. Got you. No. Drop, sis. Woo! And we out there. No diggity. Woohoo! Alright. So now I'm gonna go ahead and... What's in this area? What am I even around? What am I even around right now? I'm over here. So I'm pretty sure I can start some trouble. I just have to get over this area. Oh, rooftop access. Wingsuit. Okay. Dumpster diving. All right, let's go to the dumpster. Facing in the right direction. Let's get a running start. See if we can hop off. Yeah? Yeah. Run, sis. Woohoo! Oh, girl. Which way are you going? Go towards the dumpster, sis. Because you are going to hurt yourself. Turn the corner. Cut the corner. All right. We good? Let's get ready to slow down. Damn. Oh, I could have rolled on top of a car? Damn. Next time, y'all. Okay, no, don't aim your gun. Don't want to shoot yet. Look, then here come 12. Here come 12, man. Oh! I ain't gonna shoot you because it was my fault. But after this dumpster, I need to be in an area where another rival gang is to start some real good shit. I found a shoebox full of money. Yeah, I just got $2,000. Yeah. Ooh, I don't want to steal that car. I don't like it. It's not my aesthetic. True. This is true. You know what? Ah, damn it, girl. Why you got to make sense all the damn time? Shit. I gotta go start trouble. Hold on. I tried to steal a bus last night. It didn't work. Looking for a cop car. Come on. It should be a gang member or something normally. Is that just a person? Okay. Oh, nope. There you go. Oh, and you look like you had your hands up. I'll take that. Oh, bitch, get out your phone. That's just like slime. Ooh.
This isn't over.
Yep, 3 kicks to the face, that'll do it. Did you stun me? What at? You know, another thing in this game is they will call backup. I had to let, oh, damn. All right, let me steal this car real quick. This doesn't count as a carjacking. Ah! I can ride on top of the cars. I can, but I'm trying. Oh! Ah! No! I'm sorry. I'd like one of these. What the fuck is this? Well, it's ours now. I was gonna be cool about it, but fuck that. We're just gonna go ahead and steal it. Where's our house at? Talking about stealing some shit. Where even are we? No. I don't want to fast travel. Thank you. All right. Let's go ahead and, I don't know what is going on with this car, but we're taking it today. Woohoo! I'm about to say, you better reroute the route. The fuck? Woo! My bad. My bad. I know I just saw a car disappearing from my face. Y'all saw that? I did. Oh, shit. Okay, okay. Okay, she did a little better there. She did a little better. Okay, we about to drive it to the booth.
On the cross town with the top down, sounds banging out the back seat.
Oh, move now. Oncoming traffic. Whoa! Yeah, I know. It's wild for a Tuesday. I know you fucking lying. You hit my vehicle. Now I got to hit somebody else. Ain't that some shit? Whoa. Oh, we getting this back to the house. I know that. I know we getting this back to the house. Oh! You an asshole. You did that on purpose because you don't like my new stolen car. KFADR 101.1. Yeah, it took a little bit of nothing. I got on a cheat code. Makes me happy. I like it better this way when I can't die. Just a little scratch. It'll be fixed by the time I get to the, woo! Almost fucked that up. Okay. Doing good. Shorty's doing well. Yep. Gonna zip through there real quick. Thank you. Okay, I'm pretty sure I missed my exit. Woo! Okay, alright, let's take another one and shit. I guess we not going that way. Or are we? Yes. Turn around. Uh-oh. Can you move out the... My daughter was texting me the same time that I was trying to handle this. Okay, now you're starting to see a little bit of the damage. Okay? This is not going to do well at auction. This won't do well at auction. But it's okay. Because now my daughter is asking me to do everything today. She asked me to do basketball practice. Here's the thing about basketball practice. Mommy doesn't play basketball. I'm going to be zero help. I'm going to be zero help. Like, what am I going to tell you about basketball? I just broke a nail doing laundry, okay? I'm not the best sports savvy person. Although, let's go. If I wanted to, and at one point I did want to, I thought about playing volleyball. I did. Yeah. Yeah, she does. She also likes to almost hit me with the ball. And you know what? And I say likes because she laughs every time she does it. And I know that she prides herself on her ability to think fast. I know she does. I love my baby. But this one here, my little girl is hilarious. She has near misses with me all the time. And she always laughs. I say she's the real villain. Okay. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. 100%. That's a fact. Here we go. Here we go. Now, here's the thing. Hitman, he's the sports guy. He's the sports star in the family. He just is. He's really, really good. No, it's not pretty with the kid. It's pretty tragic is what it is, actually. It is bad. But I do rollerblade. Not rollerblade. I roller skate now a little bit. I do know how to ride a bike. So, you know, take my W's. Yeah, I made it. Okay. All right, roommates. I'm glad to see we all still cool and we got electricity in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? It looks like we got some food, so shout out to that. Thank the creator for all that. I'm going to go ahead and get on up out of here because, okay, girl, don't be scared. Ain't shit happening. I'm going to go and get up out of here because the street is over, but I want y'all to look at my outfit. Well, okay, so this game is really, really, really socially aware. And right now, me and my roommates was having issues paying the rent. So we, you know what I'm saying? So now we lead a life of crime. But we good kids at heart. Right. But we good kids at heart and shit, right? So, let's go talk to some of the people real quick. Like, homie over here, he just want to pay his student loans. That's all he want to do.
Congratulations on the promotion. And have fun doing Nina's laundry.
Mm-hmm. Yep, and you know we trying to make cool. Now he really likes to cook. And also
steal from small businessmen like JR in the first place, but I'm sure that was just a misunderstanding. Most of us wouldn't act that way.
Okay, listen, your peoples that's dancing in the sand with the fucking glow sticks that some of them was probably drinking, they on some shit. I saw homie sitting on a fucking barrel just head bobbing. Okay, going through it. And there you go. Now, what are we counting? The number... What do we do? The answer is 7. And it's 7. Okay, fuck it. Look, and then this one over here. I think I killed the leader of her gang or something. But who knows?
Sergio's about ready to declare war on Marshall for that convoy business. If he finds out my roommate is the Marshall grunt who ruined everything... Look... Sergio is not someone you want to fuck with, okay? This is my happy place.
Okay, listen, all I know is that he tried to kill me on an 18-wheeler, okay? He tried to murder me with a great value Optimus Prime. That's all I know. Don't be mad. Okay, anyway, so we're just trying to make it. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? This is where we live. We're just trying to make it. Mm-hmm. Right. But did I die? I did not. We just trying to make it. So, I'm going to have to close this up because I got to go pick up my youngins. So, let's see who is on right now. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. Y'all, this has been fun. I ain't realize I've been here 2 hours, but I got to go get my babies. Let's see who's streaming so we can go pass the love off to someone. Okay. Bam. Let me see. Hey! This is on. Let's go see Run TMC. That is fam for real, for real. You I am. Yep, it through the car window. Your mom in. Your mom. What? Yeah, from the car window. Your mom is in that same as you are officially on my list of hilarious people. Cause that's golden. Gaga had to copy that Ray message. We're gonna go check out Sis Run TMC. At the end of the day, it's nighttime. You couldn't have been anywhere else in the world. But you were here with me, and I appreciate you so, so much. Thank you, Yoshi. I appreciate you for doing that too. Yeah, I am Queen It Shall Be, your friendly neighborhood unicorn. And remember to hold on, let me make sure I'm putting the right person up in here. Remember to do one thing every day that makes you happy. No excuses, because you are the best you there is, and you deserve it. Seriously. Like, don't let nobody tell you don't, because they don't know what's up. You know what I mean? All right, y'all. Peace. I'll see you next time. I don't know what we're going to play tomorrow. Probably this game, because this got me in the chokehold. But I appreciate y'all so much for coming through. Have a happy Tuesday and more days forward. And, yeah. Just what I need. Yeah. It is. I got some dope shit. Okay. Look up at the booty.